The IBHC Measures Atlas was developed for practices and teams that wish to understand if they're providing high-quality integrated behavioral health care or are preparing to implement integrated care. Here's what Dr. Jürgen Unützer, Vice Chair of Psychiatry at the University of Washington in Seattle, and Dr. Neil Korsen, Medical Director at Maine Health in Portland, Maine, have to say about the Atlas.
Over the past couple of years, a group of experts have worked with the Agency for Healthcare Research and Quality and its Academy for Integrating Behavioral Health and Primary Care to produce a compendium of measures of integrated behavioral health care.
I've seen a substantial increase in interest among primary care practices in integration, and am frequently asked, how do you measure the impact of integration? Now I have an answer. The Integrated Behavioral Health Measures Atlas provides the framework needed to help organizations think about how to measure, evaluate, and improve their integration efforts.
This is a web-based atlas that makes it easy to use and to search, and it uses the AHRQ-sponsored lexicon for behavioral health and primary care integration as its foundation.
By using a consensus definition of integration, the atlas can help answer two key questions. What components of integration are being implemented, and what impact is integration having on important clinical, financial, and experience of care outcomes?
You can explore this atlas at www.integrationacademy.ahrq.gov.